to do list. Feed the pigs, feed the birds, go shopping, because shopping is a very important procedure.
That's still the dream?
What? What?
I think it's because I failed.
You think? But maybe.
Moved position, so
maybe then.
Oh, that's Miss Pearl! The alligator! Miss Pearl! Oh! Oh, Miley's a bitch! She is a bitch! Your iPhone is ringing.
Hey, darling, if Jackson's with you, ask him if he can meet me over at the university.
Yeah, I don't think he's up to it right now.
I'd like to check out some of his classes.
Sure, he's right here. Let me ask him. Jackson!
Dad, it's alright to see you at school!
He wants to sit in on one of your classes! You know, one of those father-son bond things!
Dad,
he's a jerk! Sounds like fun! He can't wait to see you around.
What a jerk!
She's a huge jerk. I don't like her. Her character's a jerk.
Troll to ever roam the earth. I think.
She's like, rakes in the money while at the same time making everyone's life miserable.
Part of this. It's us commentating over the movie.
Jackson,
that is what we're doing. We're commentating.
That would be hilarious.
It's not on YouTube. We'll find a link. We'll find a link. We're not going to link it. You'll have to find it yourself, but we are doing it. Right.
So, you and Dad can enjoy your father sometime.
What's wrong with his nose?
Please. Overall, everyone's body and hands and fingers and face, just nothing in this game is good.
What doom to failure plan have you come up with?
Doom to failure? After you hear this, you may think I'm smart for this college.
Oh god.
Look, you just have to check out the classrooms and find one that has a class in session. Now here's the pro genius one.
After Dad and I sit in the back of some lecture hall for a
few minutes, he'll be pouring tears,
begging me to leave.
He's done
his dad thing, and my life, as we know it, is just as bad as it was before.
So that's his plan.
But why does he need to do that with his? Why does he need to take his dad to a class again?
Basically, I think what's going on is his dad thinks he signed up for the college. He actually hasn't signed up for the college. And what's going on?
Ow. That's a pretty massive secret to keep.
That won't.
Yeah. You're a big troll. Why don't you just...
like, you have so much money. Who needs to go to college with all that money?
Yeah, really. You're pretty fine by yourself. Over here. Can I walk across the grass? I can. Well done.
That person is just like... sitting there. Laying there.
Seems empty, can't be this one.
What is it, like a weekend? Go find a classroom with stuff going on. It's a Saturday,
That image!
An empty art class?
The cat?
I don't think so.
What is that thing in the center? The one with the scribbles?
It's abstract art. Someone will like it for some reason and pay good money for it.
I appreciate artists, my mum is one, but people who just draw squiggles and get millions, I hate.
It is annoying.
Like, I just don't see the appeal at all. It just doesn't look good to me, that's just me, but it really doesn't look good. Where?
Did we check that one?
Where's this class I have to find for him? Why can't he find it? Oh, geography. Bingo.
Oh, sex ed class, I mean, what?
Close, but there's gotta be
history
something
class,
better.
It's gotta be something better. Nah.
What?
History class is boring, come on. Would you rather be doing English, or would you rather learn about some guy who got killed by an arrow? Okay, maybe.
Definitely history. I do not like English class at all.
Oh. Yoga. Done.
Interpretive dance class?
Done. What? Oh, she's such a jerk.
You be
she's the ultimate jerk.
She is the mastermind.
The mastermind.
Okay, what just happened? Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah, what? Why? We have the school
store. I don't care. Really cool fashions. You'll want to check out the local shops. They're always bringing in new stuff. Okay, bye.
Thanks for running up to me out of nowhere and, like, intruding on my day.
Oh, dear. Well, son, I'm really looking forward to sitting in on this class with you. Oh, God. Yeah, Dad. I can't wait to show you how all those college dollars are being put to good use. Oh, dear. That
makes three of us. Really?
Oh, dear.
One of my parents are like, now, can I come and sit in with you on one of your school lectures? I'd be like, I think no. I don't need you there. Everyone will, like, be laughing at me.
It's because the father suspects that he isn't actually doing it.
You two go hey, like, have fun. Whatever. I'll have to check out the
campus. Oh, dear.
This is gonna be so stupid. I want to see how this turns out.
Yeah, this better be good. No. Cool. How can I help? He said there were some small windows and left on a Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel! Ferris wheel! Okay. I need an excuse to go back. Ferris wheel! Okay, where's the class? 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 I know where the class is. I need to see this. I need to look inside the class because I'm gonna this better be good. You better have him dancing in there.
He's so amazing.
Are you kidding me? I can't see it.
No.
Are you kidding?
Come on.
Same. No, it can't be. Are you kidding me? Really? That's very disappointing. You had the best opportunity, game.
Could have been amazing. Could have been the best thing since that guy's face from Bratz.
It really would have. You ruined it. You wouldn't even let me look inside to see him at least giving it a go. Can I, now that I got a coupon, can I go on this thing? Of course I can't, right. Oh no, why would I? That'd be stupid, wouldn't it? Right, where, what was the, where, what?
I think, are those them there?
I guess?
Yeah, I think those are it.
Yeah, I'm gonna carry these over. So I guess I just need to leave and go back to the farm, I guess. Yep. Map, and that's the market, that's universe. Oh, there's only one place we haven't unlocked, and that is...
Wow.
Cool. So is this game nearly done?
I hope... That'd be really funny.
It's sad to say, but I hope so.
Well, we should go look at the trophies again. I doubt there's going to be a spoiler. I want to see what you've got so far. And if there's really any story-driven trophies, or if it's all just like, get perfect twice for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know. It's this game just isn't fun. It's very dull. Kind of, yeah, dull's the right word.
It's not Bratz.
To me, it was that chicken coop in a worse state than it was before. Looks like it's got a plank missing now, and he's been working on this for what, hours on end?
I know, like, everyone's useless.
Yeah, especially Miley. Just a bitch. Hi, Miley. You got the windows. Nice. Though, I thought they were tires, wheels. Oh, okay.
We do. Oh no. Speaking of teams, I have to be back to university and check
out Jack. Yay! Okay. You've redeemed yourself.
Okay.
You have potentially redeemed yourself. Well.
Better be good.
Do not ruin this game. Come on.
Come on.
I pray that this particular plot point is very important when it comes to the movie, so that we get to see him. Well, there was an image of dance class, and he was actually... It was an image from the film, so it must be a thing.
I think you're going to the history class, yeah.
I think I'm going to the dance class.
Oh, yeah, but you were going to the history one. Turn.
Yes! Come on. Come on. Please.
Jack and Sherlock
silly in
there.
That's so stupid.
I can't wait to see the rant from that. I was never here. You did not see me.
what he gets for not going and finding it himself.
Stadium. Oh, do I get to play football?
Football!
Wait, football as in football, or as is in soccer, or as in your football?
Probably my football. Well, that is a very good point.
Because there's two footballs. The right foot, which is soccer, you.
I agree with that.
Or football, which is also known as rugby.
Whoa! Where are you going in such a hurry?
Excuse me, sorry.
I gotta get back to the team.
Oh,
all our
equipment
is missing. Oh, no. Missing? What do you think happened?
I don't know why I let this get to me.
It's Home Ten, and visiting cheer team always plays some pride on the home team.
Oh, no. What do they take?
Our pom-poms,
megaphones,
cheer
fans,
and most important, our team.
Oh, God, so everything, apart from...
Sweet niblets. Not the cheer baton. How low can they go?
What? Is that a challenge?
The team will be devastated.
Is that a challenge?
I'll help you find them.
Oh, that'd be so wonderful.
Oh, it would. Thank you, Cowan.
We don't have much time before the game starts. So, just bring everything.
Bring everything to the stadium in 1 minute. That's how long we got. Okay, thank you. Bye.
I hope there's a massive time limit.
Shit, it's literally giving me 2 minutes.
Yes. Yes!
Jokingly, you're literally giving me 2 minutes to find a whole load of crap I do not care about.
Nice day, huh?
This?
Why do we care if homecoming's ruined? Screw you!
You're kidding me. You're giving me 2 minutes! 2 minutes! That's not long! I've wasted 20 seconds and I found one of five things. I know there's four there, but there's two things, but... I was just here. How can there be a baton? Just there. And I was just... Get out of there. Ah!
Oh.
In the classroom, of course. Wah! That thing is huge!
That's the biggest card ever!
I have seen some big cards before. That's impressive.
Okay.
There's the megaphone. There's another thing left. There's one more. Somewhere. I'm stuck on invisible stuff. That's wonderful. I can't move right. That's beautiful. Lovely. Okay.
So stupid.
Where is it? I got 51 seconds. I've got to make it back to wherever this place is. So that's not very good, is it? No, it's not. It's in here.
In here?
Isn't this more like theft than anything?
It steals them off a shelf.
Okay, I don't think it's in here. I think it's behind it. Bye. No, I won't, but okay.
So, can you go behind it? Can you go on the grass?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think we're good.
Yeah, I think it's over there somewhere with my 19 seconds left.
I like how this one is way farther away than all of the other ones.
Where? There they are! Where's the football court? Okay.
That was good.
There they are. Okay. I think I would have done it just in time. That's...
You would have.
Oh my gosh! Now you've saved homecoming! Thank you so much!
That was the worst acting ever.
This show of our appreciation.
Whole movie or game or whatever you want to call it.
The squad. Thanks. I was glad I could help. Stadium full of screaming.
Oh, God.
Oh, now she's a... Oh.
Sweet.
I don't get it. I mean, she does real shows in front of real people. Why does she have to imagine these fake shows? Like,
unless she isn't a superstar yet. No, but she must be because people were asking about Hannah Montana. Unless she isn't Hannah Montana and this, she has a... Maybe... I don't know.
But like, the game started with a real thing. And then there's a tour bus, so I'm really, really, really confused. Someone please explain.
Oh! Kicking it up into harder territory. Interesting. Perfect!
Nice.
Well done. Good job. I'm at times five. Go me. And this is where I lose it.
I hate this part.
There's... Alright, I'm gonna try and hold it again. Is it...
You know, 5x bonus, though.
It makes no sense! How do you...
Oh, your bonus went all the way back down to 1x.
Do it! Oh, crap. That was good. That's a little bit better. There we go. So there can't be much left of this game, I imagine. How many Hannah Montana songs are there? Because
I don't know.
Songs before. Four songs only. I think there's only two more left. Disney
really
have 5 or 6 songs.
I thought she had a lot of songs. I thought she had like CDs and everything.
Disney film. And Disney films traditionally have only 5 or 6 songs in them.
Oh, okay. I see.
That's...
Oh.
Oh, damn. That's why I think it might only have 2 more left. So we might be near the end already. Hooray!
Yeah!
It's a good day.
It's a good day.
Oh, I think you get more if it ends up in the middle. Oh, no, maybe not.
I have no idea.
Who cares? Do you know what I've noticed? You know that it had a diagonal one. We've not once had that.
Yeah, you're right. There were ones we had to press down left and like down right. Yeah, you're right.
Hmm. So, I've been on perfect for a while now.
Although your thing at the top left still isn't full.
Yeah.
Although you did just get no fear, whatever that means.
Disappointing, man. No! Don't do the singing! No! Oh wait, no, it's dancing. I've got a chance. If I'm lucky, I can make this a 5-star. I imagine 5-star, you pretty much have to be perfect.
Really? It's like not a single thing wrong? That would suck. Although, I mean, it's not that hard if we figured out what we're supposed to do with that part.
How do you do it?
Maybe you have to shake the controller. That'd be really fun.
Oh, I think I just figured it out, actually. I have an idea. I'll try it next time. I wonder if you have to press it to initiate it, then hold it down.
Isn't that what you did originally?
Oh, I was just holding it down, but maybe you have to press it and then hold it down. If you get what I mean.
A bit. Wow, 5 stars.
Yeah, I got nerve. Nerve steel, apparently, and stand. Yay! And then you
probably have like at least a quarter of the trophies now.
You actually perform. Oh, professional! We got gold trophy.
Wow, 3 trophies from that one thing.
Then you actually perform it. Yeah.
I know, right? Hopefully not.